This morning, Metro Police arrested a man accused of sexually assaulting a woman at a WeGo bus station. This happened yesterday at the bus station on Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. According to the arrest warrant, Kenneth Bell is accused of inappropriately touching the victim and following her around the station. Witnesses say at one point, Bell exposed himself to the victim. This morning, he faces several charges, including sexual battery.